As agriculture takes center stage in Uganda's development every other passing year, so is the need for innovative approaches to accelerating developments in farming. Among the exhibitions that made headlines during the 3 days of the Harvest Money Expo were the innovations showcased. These aligned with this year's theme, Farming as a Business, Post-Harvest Handling and Innovations, which highlighted innovation explorations. Exhibitors gave it utmost satisfaction. Key among these innovations has been the index kit that aids farmers to ascertain whether their cows are pregnant after breeding.
A friendly kit that does not require any special method of keeping or any method of storage. It can be stored within your pocket as you go to purchase a cow and put it here. When you reach on the site, you can tell the farmer to give you, after your negotiations, he gives you the blood of that cow that you have agreed upon to purchase and test for its pregnancy. This kit can detect pregnancy as early as 28 days post-serving. It can also detect pregnancy whether a cow has been served by AI or served by a bull.
This kit, among others, helps farmers not to make losses during the selling process. Against this, farmers have been advised to highly use this kit for their safety.
The thing about this kit is that it has it checks for pregnancy, for early pregnancy in a cow. This helps a farmer to make sure that he identifies those cows that are pregnant as early as possible, and those which are open are impregnated again. At the same time, we're tired of farmers being selling cows which are pregnant. You go to the abattoir, you find the cows have been slaughtered and their babies are just there floating. This is completely damaging our national herd. If you kill a pregnant woman, that means that you are killing a breeding age. A time will come when we shall have very few animals in Uganda. So, dear farmers, I encourage you, before you sell your animals, find out whether this cow is not pregnant. Say that. Because when you sell a pregnant cow, you are selling two cows at the price of one cow. Sell cows which are not pregnant to the abattoirs to be eaten.
Meanwhile, other innovations exhibited during the expo include the Winnowa solar-powered machine. These innovations serve numerous importances, as experts explain.
Let's say you have an acre or a half acre of irrigation. I don't want to know whether you have an acre of, is it coffee planting or any other. So we can use depth pump. This is surface pump. It uses electricity.
We have a solar-powered winnower. It does sorting of grains. You know, most of the times we have issues with post-harvest handling. So we innovated a machine that could work using solar because.
Haman Rangakene, the regional manager of China Huangpai Food Machines Uganda Limited, highlighted more about the importance of this innovation.
The purpose of this machine is to help sort. You know, most times after threshing, you find that there are always cobs in the maize. Okay, so when you do this, you have added value to the maize. That means you can compete in price. Because when you take the maize to a buyer with the cobs, they'll most likely charge you, you'll most likely get little money, okay? But when you clean or after sorting, that means you've added some value. That means, one, you have more kilos, good grains, okay? And you can easily charge a higher price.
Besides these innovations, the Eco Cooking Stove by Ebenezer Energy Saving Stoves Limited uses solar energy and volcanic stones. This innovation is inspired by climate change and seeks to aid in environment conservation. Agriculture innovations enhance the performance and competitiveness of the agricultural sector by bridging gaps of low productivity, climate change and land degradation, among other surging challenges that oppose the growth of the agricultural sector. Derek Asaba, reporting for the news.